We have new details this noon on a deadly fire out of Youngstown. Investigators now say a space heater caused last night's flames on East Auburndale Avenue. That heater was filled with kerosene. So far, the victim's name is not being released. All we know, it was a woman, and we're also told she hasn't had gas in the house since 2008.